Right, Assalamualaikum. Hi everyone. This video lecture is about fuzzy logic, which is another technique that we can use in uncertain problem, uncertainty. Okay, alright, so let me explain a bit. Okay, what is fuzzy logic? Fuzzy basically, in language, what it means is not clear, not distinct, or not precise. Okay, something that is not very clear to see the boundary. Okay, and another definition of fuzzy logic. Right. So how do we use this? Okay, we as a human, we always use this. For example, if it is sunny and warm today, I will drive fast. So how sunny is sunny and how warm is today? What do we mean actually? And how fast we are going to drive. Okay, so all this is uncertain because there is not any definite numbers. Okay, so another example is for temperature. Okay, it's freezing today, or it's cool. Okay, or I feel warm. Okay, or it's very hot. So different people have a different values for this. Okay, similar with cloud cover, if it's overcast, okay, or partly cloudy, or it's sunny, that means there is not many cloud. Okay, speed, slow, medium, fast, and etc. Sweet, too sweet, a bit sweet, okay, or maybe hot and spicy. Okay, so these are all uncertain. Okay, so traditionally, in knowledge representation, we use Crookes boundary, which means we have a sharp boundary between a value, whether true or false. Okay, this especially you can see this in logic. Okay, if A is true and B is true, then both will be true. Okay, so example here. Okay, temperature is 36 degree. We don't associate 36 with warm, okay, or a bit cold, or not too sunny. Alright, the best we can use A is a subset of between A and 1, any value range between 0 and 1. Okay, and in propositional logic, we have true or false. Okay, if King Richard, if Richard is a king and Richard is greedy, then Richard is evil. Alright, so Richard is either greedy or he is not. Okay, so it's a very Crookes boundary. It's either yes or no. There is no nothing in between. Okay, but in a real world, not many things like this. Alright, we can say that this person is strict, but maybe strict in certain thing, not another thing, and how strict is that person? Alright, let's move to another example. Okay, slow and fast. Okay, before this, we only use slow and fast. Same if you have a person, okay, whether we say it's a short or tall, or a better language is not tall and tall. Okay, we don't call people short probably. Okay, and the clip set is either yes or true. Okay, yes or true, sorry, yes or no. Right. So fuzzy set, okay, how do we expand this value? Yes or no? How do we represent the in-betweens value? Okay, so we have slow, fast and fastest here. Okay, so how do we do this? Okay, so if before we have a binary value, okay, if you look at the previous graph, okay, it will be a binary. Okay, yes and no, like that. Okay, short and tall, nothing in boundary. So fuzzy, we try to build this. Okay, we want to map the in-between values between short and tall, and also we want to blunt a bit the curve here, right? So we have this rather than 0 or 1. Okay, so next we look at the quiz.